20 notes that I'm wishing well. Wishing that they wish me well, they wanna see me fail. Fuck them, I don't need their help. It's been a while since I felt myself. All they see is scales, this be no cell itself. I'm like flipping now, what's that fishy smell? Put it in your mouth, it feels like teething gel. I feed these fiending girls. She grabbed my penis just to see how big it swells. I pull her by her piggy tail till she sees the dough. More or less, she didn't cause a stress. But she's still pushing back until she's short of breath. Molly Percocet, she a nervous wreck. But she ain't worth the sweats, I tell her go and take her meds. I ain't no one to be messed with. I'm fucking digging through these trenches like I went back a century. If this shit don't make no sense, then I'll knock your senses. I put it down and picked it up like a deadlift. Straight back is kinda rough around the edges. When will I come to my senses? Crow spill loud, this shit fucking my senses. They say me off as offensive, I do not play defensive. I set a mark on the benches and string you up like a sentence. I say anything I want, I don't wanna be like you. Why the hell would I wanna stunt? I'm weirdo. I just do this shit for fun. They copied me like I just done a run and jump. I'm tryna make them look like cunt, son. Apparently they be mad at me. Boo-hoo, what a tragedy, I said savagely. Hopefully they build bridges, get over that shit gradually. Why they acting so rationally? Actually, wow, I think they lost their sanity. They keep claiming that they're real, but they ain't in reality. Don't they know I'm trained to kill, assassinate your majesty? They don't want no casualties, I fucking do this casually. And I ain't trying to antagonize, but I'm here to cause chaos like the Antichrist. What's the lack of Frankenstein's savage mind? They can't be a bloody Valentine when I gas the mines. Nobody gets out alive. I want my money maximized. Need to make some sacrifices. I don't need a bad advice. Nah, I want action caramelized just to feed my appetite. Otherwise, I ain't satisfied.